touching hearts across the country. A two-year-old boy learns to walk with prosthetics for the first time. He struggles a little, but keeps on going. Then,
I want to see my mom.